And then the fields represent all the mitzvot that we tied into it, like Laka, Pe'ah, Selcha, Truma, and Maserot. And then all the orchards show the mitzvot tied to the trees, such as Orla and Ravai. And then all the sheaves have fallen from the Lako, except on the side, like there is still left, okay? And then the corners where it remained are peach and for the core as well. And then here we have all the shalomim.